more elaborate stone carving here. This dragon with a very long tongue is preserved under glass. You have the lions on the corners, and there's elephants all the way around.